Okay, good evening. It's 4 p.m. and I just woke up. Yeah, my body clock is not having it. I'll be going out for like dinner and I'll be going to this special place. That place is like really interesting, so I wanted to like do a vlog about it. And also I'll be meeting my best friend. I'm gonna like wash up, do my makeup, change my clothes. And then I'll see you guys later when I meet my friend. Also, can I just say, like, this place, it's like a hotpot place, but it's a special hotpot place. This place is just, it just looks very, like, very aesthetic. Like, you'll see more about it later when I film it. They open at 11 a.m. and they close at 11 p.m. I think they have, like, inside and outside. And outside is where they have your hotpot in tents, which is what I wanted, because the tents look so pretty on the pictures that I saw. They have like fairy lights and everything. Yeah, so but you need to reserve. You need to call them to reserve if you want to eat at the tents. Yes. Also, I touched up on my hair, changed my hair color from purple to blue. I mean, I guess it looks okay. Alright, better go get ready first.
Oh my god, girl, I am so late. But anyway, my makeup turned out great. I had trouble with my eyeliner, which is so annoying. This is like what I'm wearing, very casual. It's like 5:16 right now. I need to be there at 5:30, but yeah, I'm gonna rush out. See ya.
Hi guys, I reached at the place. Finally, I'm meeting up with her. So like, this place is like so pretty. It's 6:45 right now, but the sky is still pretty bright. Yeah. Look at that! I mean, like, that's a big building here. But these seats are like super beautiful in the shape of a heart, and it's like lit up, so it's actually very beautiful. It'll be very nice when it's at night. They also have like a little tent here. I think this is for like more than 6 people. There's quite a few tents here, and it's very aesthetic. Definitely a place for you to take pictures for you influencers or Instagrammers. That's where we're sitting at. Right now I'm just like standing in front of a random tent. And it's very nice because they have like the LEDs on. Look at the fairy lights. I can't wait for it to be nighttime because it's definitely gonna look so good. Right now I'm just like really just admiring the sky because like the sky really looks so good here. What is she doing?
I'm like a homeless girl.
This is how it looks like inside a tent. Move!
Excuse yo!
This is how it looks like inside the tent. There's one light.
Then like an ambiance,
So this tent can fit 4 people. You do have to remove your shoes though, so yeah. We ordered quite, I wouldn't say a lot, but we so far ordered $75 worth.
Bone broth soup and tomato soup as our bigger base.
I love tomato soup. Oh my god. Okay. That was a bit aggressive, but yeah.
I'm gonna enjoy my food now.
It's a cupid arrow.
Oh yeah.
The mall.
Yeah, and so it's a very good place for date. Y'all can sit here with your lovey dovey. You know my lovey dovey. That's why I'm sitting there.
That's unfair.
So we ordered $75 worth. Yeah.
You must eat this.
So if y'all don't know, I'm a noob at Hotpot because I usually only eat with my China friend.
Smells like chicken fillet.
Chicken fillet.
Yay!
This is a cabbage pork dumplings. I'm gonna put it in the tomato base.
My name is Chen.
Ling Ling Chuan. I don't know what this is, but my friend here says it's very good. This is old tofu.
There's also they call it Indonesian pork.
Yeah, Indonesian pork strips. Like mukbangs, yeah.
Alright. Okay guys, welcome to my mukbang.
I got luncheon meat. I love luncheon meat.
Yeah.
Just saying, right, because I woke up at 4 p.m. So this is honestly my first meal of the day. I don't know whether this is considered as late lunch or early dinner. Oh no!
Get away! 你不要让我打死你了啊！
Instagram story.
You know how YouTubers, they always show like they're talking, right? Yes. Maybe this is actually what they're really doing. They are actually talking shit, yeah. Okay, so like now it's 7:08 and slightly windier, but
we're waiting until 10 o'clock.
Yeah, cause it closes at 11. But I must say, maybe it would be best if you brought like a handheld fan. This is definitely gonna...
I was gonna bring that. But it didn't make my bag.
Oh. I didn't expect you to be this hot, that's why I was like, And definitely bring your own tissues. It's gonna be quite messy. Yeah. But the food here is not bad. I really like the dumpling, the cabbage pork.
Grabbing an egg with my chopstick.
There's also this like one pesky fly.
Yeah, we want to give you a look.
I mean like understandable because there's raw food, but just keep your eyes on the lookout. They might land on your food. Yeah. My chef. You know what she told me? Because I told her, I said, I want to come here for the aesthetic, but I'm not sure if I can eat anything because I don't know how to hot pot. She's like, never mind, I can cook for you. Ah, girl!
You want the meat?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I don't even know how you put that. I literally heard, la la la.
English language.
She said she'll
add
tang. Hey, I forgot about my sauce. Eh. We're So the point of today's outfit is our matching necklace. She got this for me for my birthday gift.
I like shiny things, but I'll marry you with paper rings.
Oh my god. It's like the Barbie and... I forgot which Barbie was it. That Barbie and the Diamond Castle.
Yeah, Diamond Castle.
I watched it, it was so good. Anyway, I also prepared something else for us to match. Cha-chang! I got matching earrings. I got the teddy and she got the rabbit.
Oh, cool.
Yes.
Where
is? You look so sad.
Oh my god, it's so pretty.
Yeah. So yeah, I think the best time to come here would be maybe 5-6 p.m. Then you can see the nice beautiful blue sky and it's as you slowly transition to nighttime.
You can see my hair is like so wet because like I sweated a lot. It can get quite hot there, so I really recommend bringing a handheld fan. It'll definitely help. But yeah, the food was like
dumpling then
like. The dumpling was like super good, and then in my opinion, the old tofu was like super good as well. The Indonesian pork strips, they were okay. Like they were not super super good, but they were okay.
Kind of dry.
Yeah, it's kind of dry. I don't know, so you gotta enter this building and then you just go to level 2. I'm literally right there.
I'm gonna go on there.
Yeah.
And blog. So I'll come here
maybe it's because we went on a weekday and at such hours, but there really wasn't anyone except for a few customers. Like, I'm sure they have like good business lah. It's just maybe today it's just on a review and website, it said that you needed to spend a minimally of $100 if you're getting the 10. My friend and I only spent like $86. Oh, I'm like so full. Actually, we're going to McDonald's now to get ice cream. We are like so greedy.
Oh, she drank 3 drinks at 3, yeah.
If you're just here for the food, then I recommend you to go inside because it's there's aircon, but it's also not that cold. But it will be slightly better than sitting outside.
And they had like a lot of Chinese like local dishes, Chinese dishes.
Yeah, we went outside purely for the aesthetic.
But it was very nice actually.
Just and I feel yeah.
They're a fan.
And I feel like even if it rains, you can still eat in peace. Because both sides of the tent can be closed so the rainwater won't come inside your food. But there were a few pesky little insects. Actually, we caught a beetle. I don't know how often that happens, but
I told the waitress like, oh my god, can you guys carry this? She screamed and she ran out of the tent and she had to call like the other guy to like come and help us. I mean, it's definitely not as cheap as like if you go like mukata, that kind of thing. But it's like compared to Haidilao, then I guess it's quite cheap.
Would I recommend this to my friends? Yes. Will I come here again? Yes, but I would probably sit inside because I've already experienced the outside ambience. This place is near Jurong East, yeah. But it's like quite secluded area. So it's quite industrial area. So you have to find the right place. We went to the wrong ZhongHe. Yeah. We went to ZhongHe restaurant. This place is at ZhongHe town. So we ended up grabbing because we got lost.
Okay, if honestly we weren't like that full, right? We would order another plate of like dumplings.
Yeah, the dumplings are seriously worth it. Really, if you go there, you should at least order one set of dumplings. It's so good. So yeah, see you guys later.
So we got our Indian, she got McFlurry mud pie. Yeah, it's very sweet. The thing is, I don't have very sweet food, that's why. In the end, I got like my sundae. Yeah. We literally spent like 5 hours at their hotpot place, but I'm like so tired now. Yeah. But okay, actually it was quite fun. You know, I got to take a lot of nice photos, got to meet up with her. We're meeting again in 2 days time, and we haven't met for like just 2 weeks only, so it wasn't that long. Yeah, okay, I need to rush to finish my sundae because the last bus is... I hope you enjoyed watching this video and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Bye!